No money spent. I don't know where you guys are. I don't know when the last video, when the last stream you caught. Man, you can watch these live, twitch.tv/dub. I don't know where you guys are. What you guys remember from my team? What do I have? I actually went home to Philly this weekend for a baby shower. You can check out pictures from that from both my social medias, whether it be Twitter, Instagram, and you can check out pictures from that. So I had a great weekend with the family back in Philly. Drove home yesterday, and I wanted to post this game for you guys, my no money spent team. Now, honestly, the tournament's over, qualifying is over, down to 64 people, so I'm not really having that much fun playing with the guy squad. I do, but it's probably 50-50 right now. It's more of a challenge to play with this no money spent team, and I got additions. I definitely have additions to this team, and I want to show you guys where I'm at with this team. And the one thing that I did improve is my tight end. My tight end is probably super important because he can air truck, man. If we get this video to 1,000 likes, we can hit, I will teach you guys how to air truck effectively. But this is my defense. The main thing I got going on right now is I got 88 overall Denzel Ward. You guys see in the top right corner, I am close to level 60 mutt. Once I get to level 60 mutt, I really don't grind solos. I'll get that just from playing. I will get full Denzel Ward. That's why I got his power up to 88. Has 92 speed. All three of my corners, Murphy, Bunning, L'Jarius Sneed, and Denzel Ward have 92 speed. So I feel like they're not fast enough, but they're getting there. We have AJ Terrell. We run a safety. That I want to be Deion Sanders pretty soon. Got to get there, though. I don't have the money for that. I still have Edmonds and still have Apke at user. Derwin James at the other safety. I do have, one thing I do, I do have 25 Chiefs. So that's going to give L'Jarius speed. L'Jarius Sneed. Speed, so he's going to be 93 speed. I use Myles Garrett, Glover, Unique, and Von Miller on the D-line. Don't use any of these linebackers. I use, you know, 7 DBs and 4 down linemen. That's what I use for the most part. So that's my defense. Offense, this is where we have additions. As you see up there, Jermichael Finley. Now, I'll be honest, he's kind of got outdated and regular mutt between Waller, Vernon Davis, Jimmy Graham. But Jermichael Finley is still a dog. He has that air truck ability. And what makes the air truck ability, I believe people tell me, is 247 pounds. If you're 247 pounds, which Jermichael Finley is, you're going to be able to air truck. So that's something I utilize a lot with the tight ends. When you dump it in the flat, a drag, a post, anything, man, you can really change direction and confuse defenders. Defenders just dumb out when you start air trucking, and we'll see that in this game. Like I said, 1,000 likes, I'll teach you guys how to do that. We're rocking with DK Metcalf, Tyreek Hill, 92 speed. Both of them have deep route running. I have go deep. I don't think Metcalf yet is over the threshold for deep route running, which is 90. You want to get your deep route runners to 90, 90 deep route running. You see DK is at 88. Now on the real team, I have so many go deeps that he's over 90 and he's a dog. But 92 speed, he can still get it done. Obviously the new team of the week, Metcalf, has dropped, but that's not an option here on no money spent. Christian McCaffrey, we have him a running back. Justin Herbert, the 81 with set feet lead. That's the ability. I believe I showed you guys that on my last video. Then Jerry Jeudy in the slot with that slot-o-matic is still a monster. We're up here. We have Lane Johnson. We have Teron Armstead with edge protector. And we have Kevin Zeitler with post-up. So if I double-team, either it be a right end or it be a D-tackle, this guard will still light up with post-up, and I'll be able to get some time right there. So those are my abilities that I'm using on offense. Showed you the defense. Let's go ahead and get into this gameplay. All right, boys. So we're going to get the ball first, and we're going to hit Finley early and often. Early and often, Jermichael Finley. Use that big body. Use that air truck throughout the game, especially when they want to zone blitz like this and they want to not cover the flats. You have to make them cover the flats. It opens up everything else down the field. Now, I had Jonnu Smith. Finley's about the same speed, but he's a bigger body, better route running, better after the catch, and that air truck ability you'll see throughout this entire game. Like I said, 1,000 likes, I will break down how to air truck, how to use your big body tight end to get huge yards after the catch, whether it's underneath. You see right there, just dumbing out the whole defense. Keep trucking. If Jerry Jeudy wanted to play right there, we could have scored a touchdown, but he didn't have enough. Throw it underneath McCaffrey. A little bit different with McCaffrey. You don't want to truck with McCaffrey. You want to hit those jukes, pick up 10 yards on the flat pass. Now we got to score. Try to look for DK. He's bagged. That's that deep route running, not really getting open on the post. But this guy gets open. Jerry Jeudy, the absolute stud of No Money Spent. Slot-O-Matic still has 88 speed. I'm really attached to Jeudy. I don't want to get rid of him. People are telling me Justin Jefferson, Reggie Wayne, Marvin Harrison there in the slot. But man, I'll tell you, Jerry Jeudy for me just kills. And speaking of killing, Calico is killing Legarius Sneed right there on the post route. Little bit too physical at the line of scrimmage. This team is not built to get that physical at the line of scrimmage. And we get beat over top, one play touchdown. Kind of demoralizing, but we hit Jeudy again. You see, his D-line's kind of eating the O-line, I'll be honest. My O-line, I showed you guys we have the abilities, but we're not that tough. Teron Armstead, Lane Johnson, full Lane Johnson I have. But there we see again, Jermichael underneath air truck could get more yards. Huge gain, 30-yard gain on the drag to Jermichael Finley right here. We're going to hit the curl route. Tyreek Hill on the curl route. It's not always deep with Tyreek. Sometimes you got to get in between those zones with the curls. Here we have all day. We throw the ball away though. Nothing doing, nothing open. We are goal to go right here. Go for the post route. Throw it high to DK. A lot of traffic, but sometimes you got to see what your quarterback can do, man. We got Herbert for a reason. That time we dumped the ball off. Don't get the first down. I'm going to go ahead and kick this field goal. I don't want to kick a field goal. Never want to kick field goals, but sometimes you have to, and that's okay. You're up by three right now. Got to get off the field. He scored on one play last time. One thing about letting somebody score on one play, you don't really even see the route combinations. You don't even see what their favorite plays are. You don't even see their motions. You don't even see their players. You don't even see their goal. You don't see anything. You just get scored on one play. So this play, because of that, I come out here and just play zone. I try to play 3-3-5, cover three, make some adjustments, but he's kind of just peppering me all over the field. Underneath, has post routes, has slants right here. You see the slant over the top. Odell Beckham pops me. He's going down the field a lot easier, man. And listen, as he almost hits the streak for a touchdown. One thing about the game, man, sometimes you just can't let people get comfortable. And I'll tell you, when I learned from this drive, is he's getting really comfortable, but he's running out of time right here. Runs the ball, huge tackle by Edmonds right there, and Derwin James on the 1 yard line. He has one time, runs again. We wrap him up. Denzel Ward getting in there, holding him out. He has no timeouts left, has to pass here, throws the slant, knocked away. He has one more play left, 1 yard line. We are going to drop in the coverage, all in the right spots, make him roll out with Michael Vick. We're going to send the spy, cut off the angle, make him throw the ball away. So we got popped, but we held to three. Holding the three will definitely win you games of Madden, I promise. But listen, that drive, one, he scored in one play touchdown. That last drive, it was not, he looked really comfortable. Listen, there's one thing, sometimes you get popped, you give up a touchdown, sometimes you get a turnover, but it's about, does your opponent look comfortable? And I'll tell you what, he looked really comfortable in his first two drives of this game. So you know what I'm going to do? We're going to send a few more blitzers right up the A-gap, all over him. We're going to just get a little more aggressive on defense, and that's how it pays off. Make him take away the first read, throws right to me, Derwin James. Baja. When you send a crib, listen, you got to just take away the first read. And a lot of times you take away the first read, you don't think they're going to throw it, but always be ready for them to throw that first read. Any of these blitzes, anything like this that you see and you want to run, MaddenTurf.com, and that link is below. The defensive ebook is out, will be updated this week. The offensive ebook will be updated this week with the best play actually in Seattle Bunch. We'll be up there. So check that out, MaddenTurf.com, as he throws this slant right here. Remember that. He threw a slant right there. So he gets a fourth and one right here. He's going to run the same exact play. This time I'm going to leave the slant open. And we're going to get a huge pick right there. Murphy bunting all over it. Like I said, he threw the play. He threw the slant the play before. So naturally, he thinks that I'm going to go guard the slant on the next play. So you just leave the slant open again. A little bit of mind games right there. And we see Finley again just air trucking all over the field. 1,000 likes. We will break down exactly how to air truck and how to get these animations and essentially these turbo runs with your tight end after the catch. But yeah, just a little bit of mind games defensively right there. And I get a huge turnover. And we're looking to go up by two scores here all day. We go for the curl route. Nice little vert hook there, stopping the curl. I try to throw it high, get it over that yellow zone. But wasn't the best pass, but we're going to go ahead and try to. If we score here, we win the game. That's pretty much how I feel about it as we hit Jerry Jeudy again. Frying man coverage, 88 speed, no route running, and we still fry man coverage. MaddenTurf.com. Get that done if you need help beating man coverage. Second and eight. And speaking of man coverage, we do not fry it right here. I think I hit the back of the end zone. Didn't get the right animation. Didn't get the right boost, I guess, at the line of scrimmage. And we actually turned the ball over there. But we get that right back. Big Derwin James. Derwin versus the world as he throws over the top. 6'2" Derwin jumps and picks off that post right there. And now we have the ball right back where we had it. And Christian McCaffrey's going to take it to the Baja. Touchdown. We go up by 2 scores. Now the game is cooked. It's in the refrigerator. The jello is jiggling. It is over. It is cooked. And can't give up a big play right here. Ideally, I mean, he can score, but we want to make sure we get to the 2-minute warning. I want to keep him in bounds on every play. And we don't get the first play with him, get out of bounds. Just make sure he runs some clock here. Like I said, this time we cover the slant. We get the huge sack. Von Miller off the edge. Von Miller's a card that kind of needs a new one. Now, he got hurt for the year, so we'll see if that affects if he gets a new card. But definitely needs some type of update. Maybe one of these team of the week heroes or something like that down the line for Von Miller. But he's been really good for me. But he's throwing a Gonzalez. We take it to the 2-minute warning. That was one of my goals going into this drive. Don't let him score before the 2. We're going to have more pressure. Throws underneath. We're cool giving up 10 yards for 20 seconds. That's pretty much how I feel right here. 10 yards for 20 seconds, I'll make that trade every time. Just can't let him get big plays and out of bounds. He gets out of bounds right there. I really don't have anybody that can cover Vic. Can I get a draw out of sack right to one of my defenders? That's what I would love. It would be great. Hits the corner route here. That's not what we need. I need another 10-20 second play. That would be great. Throws in the flats right here. We wrap up McCaffrey. That's a 20 second play. Hopefully get it under 1 minute here. Second and goal. He hits back. I'm on the hit. So he's still alive. He's fighting. He's fighting for everything he got. Everything he got in this game, he's putting it all on the line. We got to get one first down, and we have Matthew Breda. We're going to fall down right here and make sure we don't fumble on that. First play, we want to run, see what the defense is looking like. We pick up a nice little gain, so I think he's going to play a little bit of run defense here on second and four. And we're going to find that man, Jermichael Finley. And if you're one-on-one with Jermichael Finley in the open field, boy, you better bring your hard hat or you're going to get put in the dirt. Jermichael Finley, Baja, touchdown, seal the game. That's the air truck. That is the beauty of it. It's hard to change directions. And this is the thing. Even if you get touched while you're air trucking, sometimes you'll just put the opponent right in the ground. You'll just actually truck. You'll actually be able to truck them. It really is a flaw, not a bug. It's just something cheesy in the game. That's pretty much what it is. So, but at the end of the day, man, if you're not going to use the cheese, your opponent will, and you're going to be pissed off about the game. So you got two options here in Madden. Use the cheese, crack people, or get cheesed and sit there and complain about it. One or the other. And that's kind of a crossroads, man. Am I going to use the effective stuff? Am I going to learn how to air truck, learn how to blitz, and learn how to run the money play? Or am I going to just get beat by them and be mad at the game? I don't know. That's your decision. My decision on this game was get out of here with the W. That's what about, man. Like I said, 1,000 likes. We'll talk about air truck. Hit that like. Subscribe if you're not. I appreciate you guys.